It's a beautiful day, but as we all know too well, the weather can change in Alabama in an instant. Whether it's the recent storms in Elmore County or Lee County, or looking back just a few years to the devastation caused in Madison and Tuscaloosa counties. The Home Builders Association this year is going to urge the legislature to adopt a package of bills, three bills in particular. One that looks at the availability of storm shelters and a tax credit accordingly, $6,000 for residential, $25,000 for community-based systems. The second bill we're going to ask that they look at is one that looks at increased penalties for those people who might come in unlicensed looking to take advantage of folks in their hour of need. The third bill looks at prompt pay and the ability of a homeowner and their contractor to get paid in a timely manner. Those are the three bills that we're going to be asking legislature to consider, and we'll keep you updated as we move forward.